What's up? It's late night stream for Minecraft, I guess. Because I'm bored. I wanted to do something. I do need to change this, though. Let's see. Let's see. Is it going to update from here? Okay, stream's updated now. Let's just do. Use survival, generate structures, default world type, turn bonus chest on. Oop. World. Ooh. Raw salmon. And ooh, jungle logs. Those are actually quite useful, I think. Normal. Good. I think this is in Wooded Hills. See if I can find a village. I really like the way the birch wood looks in this game. Also, free food. Because those wolves killed a sheep. Cows. This is actually a pretty nice area. I may have to come back here later. Is this an extreme hills? Mountains? I just wanted to do a nice, kind of quiet stream. Which is why I'm doing this. Nothing too big or exciting. It's warm ocean water. Interesting. Ooh, a wild llama. And there's a creeper, I'm getting away from that.
Hey, there's a creeper, I'm getting away from that.
Cave below me, swamp here. Might be a witch hut. Although I'd rather actually not fight a witch because it would probably kill me pretty quickly. Village! Awesome. Oh wait, I have bread, that's right. Cats, iron golems, hay. Oh my gosh, that's actually kind of cool. There's drowned here, and it's a destroyed village. I don't remember what it's called. That's super interesting. Because they can easily kill my villagers, but they won't become zombies because it's not hard. Oh my gosh, diamonds. I found a diamond in a blacksmith chest. That is amazing. Wait, is this what I think it is? Dark Forest. Okay, so in a dark forest you can find woodland mansions, which are where you can find a lot of good loot, and that's a lot of bread. Do that. do that so I don't have to deal with the monsters. More specifically that spider, because spiders are annoying. Ooh, iron ore. And there's an Enderman down there. I'm just clearing the seeds because the grass here, rather. And the reason I'm clearing that grass is so it's a bit easier to level the land here. Because I'm building a house here. I need some stone. Thing is also about Dark Forest is monsters can spawn there in the day, which is a bad thing. Well, it's just a tree. Wow, this is a big one. And I found an Unbreaking 3 fishing rod. Nice. The Curse of Vanishing one, not very useful. For the curious, a Curse of Vanishing enchantment makes it so the item disappears from your inventory and doesn't drop when you die. Darn. Same map. You go southwest. Where is it? You go that way. Oak tree. Birch and dark oak are probably my two favorite looking types of wood. My cows. Oh, look, birch, cool. There's lava here. Yep, just like that, monsters. The reason monsters can spawn is just because of how thick the canopy is. There's just creepers around, hooray. Sorry about not streaming more this summer. I really, really would have, but a lot of stuff came up that prevented me from doing it. I hate that sound. Gonna need some sand. Wait, how did I miss this? Is beetroot. There's three leather workers. Ooh, that's a nice one. There's an abandoned mine shaft underneath this village. Okay. That's really good. I ain't going down there right now. Collect the hay. There's a witch right there. That was very odd. Thank you. Do some fishing. No, that's not how you made it. How'd you make it again? All right. Now, the reason I built this is because it makes it so I can fish without having stuff go flying behind me. And unlike some people, I actually enjoy fishing in this game. Because it's peaceful. Ooh, a bone. The ultimate goal here is to go after something like an enchanted book, or maybe another fishing rod, or something if I'm lucky. The food is always nice. Plus it's free experience. Let's do something interesting. Need you. Let's find a dolphin, shall we? Actually, not yet, because I forgot them. We need more doors. Because if you feed a dolphin, a fish, it will lead you to a sunken ship. Is that what I think it is? Oh, yep, sunken ship right there. See? There's an underwater monument. Well, not an ocean monument. Temple. It's pretty close. The reason I brought doors is because with doors, you can breathe underwater. And that's also what the magma blocks are for. Nope, 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 nope. That is a drowned with a trident, and that will. Unarmored trident hits from drowned will kill you in 2 hits because they do, like, 6 hearts of damage. Would you lag? This will be the last thing of this stream. And it's still there. That's not good. Nice, there's turtles here. There's a baby drowned. There's three baby drowned. There's a Nautilus shell. It's useful for crafting certain things. Go back to here now. Yes. That is exactly the kind of fishing rod I want.
Thank you.
A golden apple. That is very, very valuable. My boat. Alright, well, this is gonna be the end of the stream. So, like, subscribe, and I don't know, do whatever else, whatever you want. See you next time, then, I guess. Peace.